Once again, he keeps pulling drag. Boy, this is a better fish than I thought he was initially. He must have just had my bait down there. I was getting ready to reel up my lines to move, and that's when he took off. If there's one tip I could give you when landing these big fish in the kayak, it's take your time. There's no reason to rush things. The last thing you want to do is bring a big 30 plus pound fish into the kayak and into your lap when he's still green, thrashing around. That just puts you at risk for getting hurt, losing equipment. Also not easy on the fish either. This is fun. Fish right there. This is why I play the game. Big, healthy Tennessee River blue cat. All right, let's get you back in the water, buddy. All right. Oh, splashed me.